Is there any treasure here? There's none. Is that the only monsters that are hanging around here? I guess so. I don't see any slimes. Alright, let's heal everybody. Let's go jumping down the well again. Level 6. Oh. No. Oh wow, they jump fast. Did not want that to happen, but it did happen. Wait, I don't have a shell slime? Hold on! How do I not have a shell slime? I could have sworn- Oh, you know what? I have the other slime. The snail one, I think. Well, I guess we'll kill this thing and then get ourselves a shell slime. Where's those crazy pumpkin things? There they are. Try to flee. Walk over here. Why did I not spawn? We're supposed to like spawn. There they are. What? And they freaking disappeared. No. Since we have a free turn, and we don't have one of these, that is great. It might be tough to catch, so I'll go ahead and throw in bait. Critical hit. Nice. Cool, we got another monster to add to our little family. We'll name him Thor. Rank E, frizz and whoosh, attack boost, gobstop reward. I want one of those snails. How did I think I had that? Yeah, I really did get confused with the little blue one. I can always just come back and get one from the start of the gate and then teleport back. We try running into one of these again. Right in the butt. I found meat! Oh, hey there, buddy. I hate you. Hate that they're faster than me. Wow. Confused and sleep. Why are you trying to use Hatchet Man? Don't do that. I thought you turned Hatchet Man off. I did. Seven out of 13. Is that who I think it was? Oh no, it was just Rhinoceros. It's already gonna be nighttime again? Really? That was fast. I guess I'm just playing this really slow. That's right, you better run. You better run! Oh, them again. There's just one left. I'm just gonna jump in. I've fallen into a monster nest. Oh no! No, 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 no! Get away from me, you savage! Okay. I just want the treasure out of here, and then I'll leave you guys alone. Is. These dragons are so hideous. I used to think they were cool when I first saw them, but then I'm like, yeah, they're not really that good. Is that a Torque dragon? Oh my gosh. It is, it is, it is, it is, it is! I want one! Come here! I want you! The lag is real. I'm getting him. Oop. I'll use sap, or I'll try to use sap. And I'll try to get, actually, I'll try to get these dead. And smoke meat. Gotta butter him up. I almost made one of these. Oh, it's a Wordle in this game. Come on. Yes! Bounce. We're gonna defend on you. Oomph. Oomph. You can attack. And then I'll use a meaty treat. Holy moly. Let's do another smoked. I'm gonna try scouting it. And I got it! Oh my gosh! I got her! Barricade attack boost, rank D! That was a pretty tough catch for a rank D monster. I actually lost my breath. I'll name her Peyton. Nice. I love lucky scouts. I need to go for that shell slime that I saw wandering. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, gosh. I don't even know where I saw it. I didn't even see my experience go up at all during that one. Hey! Just who I was looking for. Ooh, and I can see you brought friends. Did I just hear thunder outside? I hope not, because usually that means my computer will probably go out. And if I just suddenly go missing, then you guys know why. And just in case if my power does in fact go out, I will get it up and going as soon as possible. Kakura! Oh, I was gonna say, if you hurt my monster, make it die. I think for this one, I'm gonna have to make up for my sleeping monster with a smoked meat. So, let's go for it. Oh, he woke up. All right. Well, that's definitely 100% Scout. Rank E, Ballister Agility Boost. I'll call him... Zesty. Like a zesty meal. Where is my treasure at? Whoa! Hey now! I think I saw it in the corner. Why did you use oomph? You silly monster. Seriously, where's my treasure? The monster is confused! It hit my team. Good job. Finally! You darn orc. Okay, can I finally make it to the treasure? Seed of skill. One of these rooms. Does that mean there's a liquid metal slime here? Is it just me or those drakis really big? Great draki! What? That's a thing? Oh my gosh, I want it so badly. It's mine. I did not know such a beautiful creature like that existed. I will grace it with a treat also. Praise it. It did look odd. I was like, why does that thing look like it's huge? One of these monsters has a draki far down in their family. I'm just not sure which one. See, I didn't know this was, yeah, a great version of Pidgin. A Pidgey. Like for Pokemon. Let's try, let's see. Let's see how tough he really is. Alright, alright. He should have like devil horns. That would have been awesome. Oh, we got him! Rank C, bang and crack. Agility boost. D, decelerate mod. Yeah, I'm saying, or decelerate mod, decelerate ward. Level 24. It looks like it's a one slot monster, if I'm not mistaken. I'll call it greatness. With one S. It's a one slot monster, okay. Interesting. I will go this way and look for treasure. Did I go up this already? Yeah, I did. What is hiding behind here? Nothing. No metal, liquid metal slimes. Oh, no, 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 no. I've had enough of you. Those guys. Oh! Look what I found! Haha, I knew it was floating around. And I surprised the enemy. Oh, this is Christmas come early. Just in case, we're gonna overkill it. Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Wow, that didn't even kill that thing. We still got him. Wow. I love liquid metal slimes. I can't wait to have one of my own. Beautiful. Alright, I think I got everything. There's some more of those Jirakis. I don't see anything else wandering around. Nah, I'm good. Okay. Let's leave. Pumpkins, Drakis. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Bronze bit. We can sell that for a little bit of money. Oh, no, you're not. Draculorge. Getting scary in these things. I don't see any treasure up there, so I'm not gonna bother. Ooh, let's look up. Pretty. Meat! Meaty treats! Oh, that is beautiful. I've only ever gotten meaty treats from, what do you call those things? Lucky bags. Dang, this place needs some, like, there's a lucky bag. Speaking of the devil. He might run away. He's not gonna run away? I don't know. Is he? Oomph. He's just gonna oomph everyone. Everyone gets oomphed. Everybody's knows my drill. They've all got the... Wow. Dazzle. Wow. Dazzle your face. That's sucks. That's okay. Cause you're dead. We got 2,100, experience 350. Meaty treats! See, there's the meaty treats. Maybe the game knew that I was gonna get a lucky bag coming up, so it's like, here, have some meaty treats on us. Got one down. That little pumpkin guy is getting on my last nerve. It went up a little bit. It's like, doop. I would like that, please. So much stuff. Seed of life. Is that Lava Man? That's Lava Man. Oh my god, I remember him. Is he still called Lava Man? Magmalus. That's okay that he has a name change. But I remember him. I will catch the little cutie. Well, he's not really cute, but anyway. We're just gonna get set up here. And I'll throw him... bait. Body slam. And he punches me. I'll do another bait, and then, what is this? It's a girl one. Alright, let's scout. Monster's stomach is now full, so no more bait. We got it! Yay! Ballister defense boost rank C, good HP. Has a lot of weaknesses, holy crap. We'll call him fire, and then when we find the ice one, we'll call it ice. Fire and ice. I gotta grab this. And this. Oh no, we're poisoned. Whatever will I do? Mini metal. Back the other way. Drakis are just giant. Oh, Are there any more items? It's four. There's a lot of items still left over. Oh, I see. They're all over there. I was trying to figure that out. First thing, I had to check the map. I'm like, wait a minute, is it that one monster? Alright, that's pretty much everything. So like always, I am going to save. Oh, is this Jammerous? It is Jammerous! Oh my god, sorry. Comrades, the time has come for us to unite as a single monster army and usher in the new age of monster rule. I can see it now, a world full of monsters, for monsters, created by monsters. I promise you, comrades, it will be a world where you will feast upon the most succulent beastie bites every day. Jammerous! 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 Now, to go over the plan. I sense the presence of someone behind me. Comrades! Please, have patience while I turn my back upon you all to deal with whoever is hiding back there. Yep, he's pissed. He was like talking to no one. Hey look, there's Satan in the background. Anyway. Why are you picking on my monster for, dude? Alright, strong medicine on you. Metal Slash. Somehow I knew one of my monsters would do that. Boing, a boing, a boing. It's great. Aw, thank you. I love this game. This was like part of my childhood, so I kind of had to. Thin air. Uh-oh. Oh no, guys, thin air. Multi-fist. Oh no! Metal Slash, so tactical. Alright, so we need to do another strong medicine on you, because for some reason you keep getting picked on. And Jamurus is down. Good experience. Nice little bit of gold there. Let's see if he joins me. Huh? It seems that you are a more suited leader for the monsters than even I am. Comrades! You shall follow this young one. Myself as well. However, in return, I demand one beastie bite a day. Jamurus joined as a comrade! Oh my gosh, I wish that would have been a thing in the old one, because I really loved him in the old one. Like, his design looked just so, like, scary. A world where we could eat beastie bites every day. Now, wouldn't that be quite a treat? Well then, let's head back. Jamurus. Neutral nature, or neutral gender. Defense boost. Let's call him Psycho. No, we'll call him Crazy. Crazy, because he's a crazy bird. Bird thing. Ah, so you defeated Jamurus. You ought to be able to make all future monsters you come across tame as mewling kittens after taming that beast. That's a bit much. I think the king wants me to tame him, is what he's low-key trying to say. Keep up the good work. You're almost yeah, you said that already. Said that already. Yeah, that's right. Get back to your nothing. Get back to your imaginary tasks. Oh, you want to know what I just remembered? I think if you talk to the Metal King Slime, I think he gives you he's supposed to give you a Traveler's Gate, I think. At a certain point, he's supposed to give you one. Because I remember in the old one, that's the gate that you would find a box slimes in. But let's give the Metal King the medals we have on us now. Receive 37 medals. So when I receive... Okay, so I need 3 more to get my liquid metal slime. So that's good. Thanks, Starmie. Goov brought so many medals. As a thanks, I'll open a Traveler's Gate for Goo. Now, where did Pups boing that thing at? Ah, that's right. Let me squish on over to bed and ungoover that secret Traveler's Gate. Come back in a lick. What does that mean? Sicko. Maybe if I leave and come back? Oh! I knew it! Oh my gosh, we're probably so overpowered. We are probably so overpowered for this gate. Alright, before I go into that, let's finally make that stupid monster for the queen. No, not yet. I still need 3 medals to get the liquid metal slime. I completely forgot about the gate that that slime gives you. Um I need that thing. Sword gone. That's what we need. Noelle and greatness. Where's that? This thing. Stupid sword gone. It's a two spot monster. Berserk. Dragon lore. Boom boxer. Agility boots. Sure. How do I get that gate? You have to collect a certain amount of metals, and then his little pet slime gives them to you. Oh my gosh, this dragon has boobies! Why is there a bunch of monsters in this game that has boobies? What are these people thinking? And it's a girl too. Let's name her Marilyn, like Marilyn Monroe. No, let's just name her Monroe. Jeez. What is up with you, game? Got your stupid sword gone. Has the ability to avoid enemy tension with its tension relief body trait. When the enemy raises its tension, this trait allows it to just soak up the enemy's tension for itself. Now, as a reward to show my appreciation for bringing me this specimen, the lucky stick. Oh, great. What's your next request gonna be? I would like to see a monster with a rank offset of at least 25, which I'm pretty sure I have. I do. A monster with a rank offset of at least 25. When a monster's rank offset is 25 or greater, its skills become enhanced as well as its resistances. Ho ho ho, all you must do is keep breeding those together, low-ranking monsters, to make a greater one. Alright, what's the reward? Female scepter. I would like to see a monster has the defense 2 skill. Do I have that? I might. I didn't hear it. A fully leveled defense boost skill. Oh, I know I have that. I have that somewhere. One of my monsters has that.